Hello everyone, this is Ed from Humbucker Soup, and today we're going to be playing E minor blues. I'm going to be plugging directly into my DAW and using the Amplitude 5 plugin that you could get for free. We also have the tabs and backing track available. We've played this same solo in a few other keys in other videos, and the idea is that you can move the notes around the neck to play in any key.